Biohazard playing Ike in this matchup earlier.
3, 2, 1, go!
It's another one of those matchups that seems to be happening a lot in Smash 4 today is power versus speed. Catch him with that ether.
He's going for that downer in the back there. Follow-up.
Is it a follow-up or is it like an actual combo?
Yeah. I'm not really sure.
That's normal.
A random monkey report.
True enough.
Whatever gets you away from
that. Yeah. You just gotta watch the end lag on it. Yeah.
Raw dash attack.
Yeah. Look at charging that smash attack.
It'll work.
Wow!
That's right.
He roughed him. Jesus.
Almost pulled right in that way.
Got him with that effect. Now it seems that Enemiga seems to be playing very defensively or very passive. Or what is happening? What is happening?
Oh,
okay. Are you just trying to get the timing down? Good forward smash.
We got taunts.
Gotta get those taunt combos on the ninja. They're important.
Falls into the other.
Shadow sneak. Missed the grab there. I think he tried to dash behind him.
Oh, they're not having
a sub B tournament. He seems to just keep getting caught with those forward tilts. Oh no! There it is.
No sympathy for me.
Ryan takes the first set. Two eruptions.
We'll see if he changes from Good Ninja in this next set. Yeah, looks like Foxy's gonna change it. Little Mac?
Little Mac. Okay, here we go.
See if he opts for platforms or just destination.
You know what? Fundamentally speaking, I could see this going anyway.
Sure. I mean, because Ike's power doesn't really matter when you're just super armoring through everything.
Exactly. And matching the ninja combo.
Yeah. Ooh, that side smash.
I think what's gonna happen is that Ryan just doesn't super ninja. Fundamentally deal with this, so
Yeah, because I mean most of them they play primarily probably Batman.
Yeah.
It is very much a sort of time skip from Smash Bros.
Pineapple.
I don't like it. There we go. So now
Flustered, spent up, not quite sure what to do with Little Mac, so. Annoying profile, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, there it is! I thought he landed the grab, I guess not.
Little Mac definitely won. There was a lot of air for the wire.
Yeah.
Ryan, not quite knowing how to. What a deal with this character, it seems.
A lot of it would have just been using Ike's sword for spacing.
Yeah.
Keeping him, like, off stage.
Exactly. I would say a lot of new fillers.
Yeah.
Maybe some back airs.
Or you could always just bait out the side B as Little Mac. Gotta watch getting caught with those side smashes.
Anyway, back to commentating now.
I feel like if he held that just a bit longer, he could have got like the full damage out of it.
Almost.
Careful.
Almost does a little nice stuff.
probably first hit of the up B. Catching up.
Almost. That's really good. Okay, so Brian seems he seems to be able to put up more on the wall here.
Yeah.
Maybe in his video he can come out, but Moxie Black still seems to
be he's trying to catch him, but the thing with that is you can change the timing playing as Little Knight. Oh, which the KO punch.
Wouldn't have done much if he didn't have it. Right in the pier. It doesn't quite take the slap. No punish on that? Well, hey, third time's the charm, I guess.
That
just looks beautiful. That's a beautiful sight to see. Ike's up B, he just ducked underneath Little Knight's side B. Might I also point that out? That was. But Ike's up B, just plain beating out so many of both options.
Yeah.
Tries to tap the forward tilt's gonna take it. Is he too far? He's too far to recover yet.
I think with the arc of his descent there, like right after jump, he might have been able to make it back, but it would have been. I mean, it would have been hit. That counter will do it.
He's coming back.
Be
careful. Oh no.
No.
Not close enough. Side B, but Foxy Black's gonna take that one 2-1.